In this video, I am going to discuss the most important multiple choice questions about concept of fruits which comes in different competitive exams of biology, so keep watching this video till end for better preparation. Question number 1. Dominance of angiosperm is due to evolution of fruits, so correct answer is option D. Question number 2. Indecent single-seeded dry fruits are known as schizocarpic fruits. So correct answer is option D. Question number 3. A true fruit is formed from ovary. So correct answer is option A. Question number 4. An accessory fruit is one which develops from ovary and thalamus. So correct answer is option B. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन की तरफ जाने से पहले मेरी आपसे दरख्वास्त है कि अगर आपने अभी तक इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब कर लें। क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, पार्थिनोकार्पिक इज अ फ्रूट विच डज नॉट पोजेस सीड। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी। क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, वन सीडेड विंग्ड फ्रूट इज नॉन एज स्मारा। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी। क्वेश्चन नंबर 7, What is true about fruit? It is actually the product of ovary. So correct answer is option D. Question number 8. Fruit of family Gramineae or wheat is usually cryopsis. So correct answer is option C. Question number 9. Fruit of family Asteraceae or sunflower is Sepsila. So correct answer is option D. Next question की तरफ जाने से पहले मेरी आपसे दरख्वास्त है कि अगर आपको plant morphology के बाकी topics पर MCQs की videos चाहिए तो अभी plant morphology की playlist visit करें जिसका link मैंने इस video की description में दे रखा है। Question number 10. A fruit which develops from a single ovary of a single flower is known as simple fruit. So correct answer is option B. Question number 11. Sepsila fruit develops from a flower which is actually epigynous in nature. So correct answer is option C. Question number 12. The fruit of smara has winged pericarp. So correct answer is option B. Question number 13. A simple one-seeded fruit having pepus is known as achene. So correct answer is option A. Question number 14. The edible part of lychee is actually fleshy aril. So correct answer is option C. Question number 15. Many seeded dry and dehiscent simple fruits are known as capsular fruits. So correct answer is option A. Question number 16. Edible part in trapa fruit is cotyledon. So correct answer is option C. Question number 17. Silicoa fruits occurs in Brassica campestris. So correct answer is option C. Question number 18. Dry fruit that break up into single seeded parts is known as schizocarpic fruit. So correct answer is option C. Question number 19. The indecent single seeded parts of a schizocarpic fruits are known as mericarp. So correct answer is option B. Question number 20. A fruit which is constricted in between the seeds is known as lumentum. So correct answer is option C. Question number 21. The fruit of geranium is known as regma. So correct answer is option B. Regma is the fruit of geranium. Question number 22. Lumentum is a fruit that occurs in tamarindus. So correct answer is option D. क्वेश्चन नंबर 23, फ्रूट सिलिकोवा बिलोंग्स टू द ग्रुप ऑफ कैप्सुलर फ्रूट्स. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी. क्वेश्चन नंबर 24, द सिलिकोवा एंड सिलिक्योला आर द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक फ्रूट्स ऑफ क्रूसीफेरी फैमिली. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी. क्वेश्चन नंबर 25, इन कोकोनट द एडिबल पार्ट इज एक्चुअली एंडोस्पर्म. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी. तो ये थे 25 मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस अबाउट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ फ्रूट्स. अगर वीडियो आपको पसंद आई है तो प्लीज़ इस चैनल को लाइक करें, सब्सक्राइब करें और साथ ही मौजूद बेल आइकॉन को भी लाजमी प्रेस कर दें ताकि इस तरह की लेटेस्ट वीडियो का नोटिफिकेशन आपको आगे भी मिलता रहे.